Welcome to the Leopard Lounge. I hope everyone's having a great weekend. Today we have two unbelievably talented performers on our show. We have AnnieCanada and we have Michael, Blooeye. So don't go away. Just heard AnnieCanada and her song Bask, which is a collaboration with Roland, Gladden and Crystal Wallis from Arkansas. Roland is playing his upright bass and Crystal is playing her beautiful viola. Isn't that just so gorgeous? Just to talk a little bit about Annie, she is a native of the Pacific Coast on Vancouver Island, which is part of British Columbia in Canada. A lot of great people from Canada. And the first time Annie played a musical instrument, she was 9 years old when she played the ukulele. And she started listening to songs on the radio and figuring out the structures. Really, at that young age, she was starting to actually write songs and then discovered her parents' record collection, and particularly the song 16 Tons, the Tennessee Ernie Ford song. Can you imagine Annie playing 16 Tons? Annie was in a rock band in high school, and they played a lot of covers, and she discovered that that was not the road that she wanted to take, and she's a solo musician. She does do a lot of collaborating now, and a songwriter, and some of her collaborations include, as I mentioned before, Roland Gladden and Crystal Wallis, and also Larry Iyer the Borg Lives. He created a beautiful video with Walk Away. She's worked with Larry, and also Dad Hilton MPS for his movie Hum. And also speaking clips from Modern Oracle's show. Also, I wanted to include in Annie's collaborations Mother Raver, also Jimmy Hook, and Capo, 420, probably better for me to say it that way. Right now, we're going to hear two more of Annie's original songs, Soft on My Skin and Just Tell Me. Enjoy.
Soft on my skin. Everybody knows there'll always be a reason why the moon's got its pull on you tonight. So now I lay me down to sleep. Give me some of those hopes and dreams. Something for my soul to take. Just tell me that you'll be.
Don't you just adore her? I mean, I got to know Annie a little bit better the last few weeks. I really didn't know her that well before. And I'm just astonished. She's so talented, yet so humble. And everyone wants to work with her. And, you know, go to her page. She doesn't have 75 pictures of herself on her page. She has one perfect, beautiful one that just is totally Annie. And I just think she's fabulous, and she is going places really fast. She's recording a CD right now, and it's a huge step for her. And I cannot wait till it comes out, Annie. I think you're incredible, girl. And I wanted to thank you so much for being on my show. And I wish you all the best. And I'll keep my eye on you. Next up is Blooeye. Don't go away. Cover of Bob Dylan's Knocking on Heaven's Door. Everybody knows I have the young Bob. Sorry, wrong hand. On my wall, beautiful poster that I love, beautiful picture. And he's always with us at the lounge. And hey, if I can't get Bobby, I'm going to have Michael here. You know, just as good, man, just as good. Michael grew up in Liverpool, England, home of the Beatles, as if you didn't know, and first started to teach himself piano at about age 14. And after a few years, he decided that wasn't quite for him, so he decided to try guitar. And after hearing a few Bob Dylan songs, he was on his way. Michael doesn't just cover Dylan, he also covers The Cure, particular favorites of mine, and the Beatles. In Oasis, there are other covers on his channel that you need to check out. And his favorite instrument is his luthier-built jumbo acoustic. And check out this gorgeous guitar that he is so lucky to own. And he's also looking into getting an electric guitar, so we'll watch out for that. And inspiration in music, obviously Dylan, the Beatles, Radiohead, The Cure, Hendrix, Tom Petty, Jack Johnson, and a bunch of others that you'll see on his channel. So Michael's aspirations about being on YouTube is to play a few songs, learn from others, you know, maybe collaborate and make some friends, interact with people, and I think that's great. And I look forward so much to more from you. And I wanted to thank you so much for being on my show. I think you're awesome. And I also wanted to have you take us out with one of my all-time favorite Dylan songs, You're Gonna Make Me Lonesome When You Go. And this show is dedicated to my dad. The anniversary of his death was yesterday, October 5th. He's been gone 3 years. And I thought it was a very appropriate song. You know, hope you like it, Dad. I know you would just be loving YouTube if you were here. Yeah, you would. So take care, everybody. I love you all. And bye for now.